So, it actually got the final shot on it.
We got him.
I hate the quiet.
I'm grabbing some,
Okay, the Mercury got, Mars got 4 kills. The Venus got...
Action.
I think we cleaned that pretty good this, this turn.
They actually did amazing.
I'm unhappy with myself for losing 2 mana cores.
You lost no hope points.
I lost all
hope. They did what you need to be done. How did I get 231 damage, munition damage on my Mercury, which only had PCM?
Did you swap weapons out?
No.
I don't know how it happened then.
Huh. That's interesting. Want to try doing a book chapter?
I need black reloads now.
Yeah, we just gotta plan the fleet out a little better than I have. I don't think I have 4 mana cores in my fleet. But, oh, I got a great close-up of the Solara, the Apollo. Oh, look at that. That's a battle. Yeah, the problem with book chapter is I've only got 1 Jupiter 2 in the fleet. That's the Solaria. So we can use the Mercury, the Saturn, or the Athena. So we got 3. We have 3, what do you call them? So we got 3 Mercuries to use. We only got the 1 Jupiter 2 to use. So if we, and the only Jupiter 2 we have is named Solaria, but that's fine.
So I'll let you take it that way.
We'll plan a fleet.
I'll take 2 of the Mercury.
The Mercury and the Saturn are
so
just...
How many ships in the book class?
We have 3. We have the Athena, the Mercury, and the Saturn that are all Mercury class. And the Mercury and the Saturn are just coming out of repairs, so they're available now.
Okay, I'll
take those. We'll talk about the fleet composition in a minute when we're not recording and letting out spoilers on the story that we haven't written yet. Let's just hold off on that discussion for a few minutes, and we'll plan a book chapter, we'll go get some book footage. I like book chapters, are fun. Oh, look at that.
I just have like a dim blue light across my room.
Mm-hmm.
It's muy bonita.